Boy, this is just like you, Ray. Just when I think that you can't be any more insensitive, you rise to the occasion.
Hi, the kids home yet? I've got cookies.
Oh, Mama, Mom, please. Just go home. It's not a good time.
It's okay. She can stay if she wants. I'm not afraid if she hears this.
Jekyll would be.
I cannot take this anymore, okay? You make a huge mess. You don't help me at all. You invite your friends over to drive me crazy all day, and all you can think of is, oh, she must have PMS. Let's just load her up with drugs.
No, it's got St. John's warts in it.
I can't believe you. If there's ever anything wrong, it's PMS, huh? Sometimes I don't know what to do. Sometimes I just want to smack you.
You smacked me.
I know I did. I'm sorry.
What'd you do that for?
It's just that it sounds like you're becoming just like your father.
What are you doing?
I don't know. It's just that he was so awful during my ladies' days. Anytime I happened to make a comment about his usual disgusting behavior, he would just blame it on that.
That's what Ray does.
That's what they all do.
What are you talking about? Look, I'm just trying to help.
You should be quiet.
Yes. Yes. Oh, no. He is trying to help. Look what he did. Look what he bought me. Magic pills, huh?
What are you doing, Mom? It's me, Rainy.
Raymond, you know that I always let you two fight your own battles. But I can't let you go on with this cycle of your father's imbecility.
I'm out of here.
Oh, come on. Where are you going?
I don't know. Maybe I'll call Amy. Maybe I'll go to the mall, do some shopping.
I'm leaving, too. I'm going to talk to your father.
Yeah. Oh, please. Come on, Deborah,
Raymond,
please.
Don't you say one more word or I'm going to send your mother right back in here to smack the crap out of you.